In today's video, we are going to talk about 10 surprising ways to know that your cat loves you. 1. They slowly blink at you. Don't be alarmed if your feline friend is intently staring at you. While it may seem like a threatening move, this is actually their way of showing you that they love you. As certified cat behaviorist Russell Hartstein, CEO of Fun Paw Care, explains, if your cat is staring at you and slowly blinking, they're trying to communicate with you by showing affection. And you can even slowly blink back at your cat to offer your own love, showing your cat that they are loved and safe around you. 2. They back it up in your face. You may not be too appreciative when you see the rear end of your cat, but this is another chance for them to show you their love. Nikki Naser, pet expert, explains that if your cat regularly shows you their behind, that means they are comfortable around you and are trying to tell you that you are their favorite human. 3. Their tail is curved when you're near. You can tell a lot from a cat's tail and how it's shaped when they're around you. What shape is good? Curved. As Kelly C. Valentine, cat expert, explains that when a cat is approaching you with a tail straight up with a slight curve at the end, they're signaling to you that they are approaching amicably, which is a posture they're often seen displaying among other feline friends or humans they're fond of. 4. Or they wrap their tail around you. If you've ever found yourself wrapped up in the tail of your feline friend, don't take that moment to be annoyed. Instead, be appreciative. They are showing you love. Boriana Slabakova, co-founder of Petpedia, says this is the cat equivalent to humans holding hands. If your cat feels comfortable enough to wrap their tail around you, it's a sign of true friendship that is reinforced with love and trust. Hello. This video is sponsored by Bmix Pets. Are you looking for high-quality cat collars at an affordable cost? Check out bmixpets.com. Use coupon code KITTENLIFE to get 20% off. 5. They nibble on you. While you may think that your cat biting you means they don't like you, it's often a sign of the opposite. When a cat truly cares for someone, they might show this through gentle love bites, explains Lynn Maria Thompson, author of The Feline CEO. They normally do this with your hand when you're petting them, as an indication that they don't want you to take your hand away. 6. They pee on things when you leave. We understand that returning home to random puddles of cat pee doesn't necessarily sound like a good time. But in the grand scheme of things, your cat was just trying to show you that they consider you a member of their family. As Thompson explains, cats will mark the boundaries of their territory by peeing there. So, the scent of their urine or the urine of someone in their family is a sign of home. When you leave them alone, they pee on things, hoping that the scent of the family pee will bring you back home to them. 7. They need you. Cats need you to show you that they need you. The act of needing is where cats push forward with their front paws, alternating between left and right. And while this sounds painful, Naser says to not worry, cats do it gently to the owners they love. It's an act they start doing as kittens when nursing, so it's a motion that reminds them of a time when they felt content. 8. They bring you dead animals. What's the cat equivalent of bringing you a bouquet of roses? Gifting you their prey, says Emily Parker, cat expert at Catalogical. This is because in the wild, food is a precious commodity, and most of a cat's time is spent hunting. When it comes to sharing their bounty, they do so only with those closest to them. It's a sign of them caring for you, almost as if they were saying, "Don't worry about dinner tonight, I've got it covered." 9. They always seem to be nearby, especially when you're sick. Have you ever noticed that your cat seems to be especially close to you when you're feeling under the weather? That's probably a good sign that you're someone they love. Cats like to be near the people they care about. They can especially sense if you're unwell or feeling blue, and will stay close to you to comfort you during those times. 10. They bump their head against you. A head bump from a cat is the ultimate sign of affection, according to Parker. When they bump or rub their head against you, they are saying I love you, and is attempting to show you affection. Not only that, but they're also making sure the rest of the world knows too. By rubbing their head on you, they're marking you with their scent, and telling the rest of the cat world that you are their human. If this video was helpful, kindly press the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on, so that you don't miss out on videos like this. Thank you for watching.